the same openers.
Yeah.
It was also with Gary Clark and Jimmy Moore.
Yeah, I remember.
It was mostly the same band, though interestingly, you'll recall what was so striking